West Berlin's mayor, Willy Brandt, accompanied by Mrs. Brandt, arrives in Washington, D.C., in the course of a one-month tour of Canada, the United States, and Southeast Asia. A key figure in the looming crisis of West Berlin's future, his visit came as Secretary of State Dulles met European leaders to discuss strategy. Brandt tells America that his city will not falter under Soviet pressures.
That you here in the United States and our friends all over the free world can rely upon the people of Berlin. At the same time, the Berliners feel quite sure that they can rely upon their friends abroad.